Good morning from Valencia. We're live from Spain, ready to bring you the Valencian Community Grand Prix. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. The starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The weather is clear and temperatures are far from extreme, however tyre wear will play a very important factor in today's race. This is why lots of riders have been using medium tyres at the front and rear. Riders have completed the warm-up lap. Fabio Quartararo starts from pole position. Just a few moments more and we will see the start of the Grand Prix.
Thank you.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet them. Thank you. take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. We are picking up again live from the track where the first three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. We've seen a very exciting race and these riders deserve all the love from the fans.